अपन तो परत घेऊया, नो प्रॉब्लम एट ऑल. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट द व्हाट एक्जैक्टली द इंटर एक्टिविटी, राइट? सो विजुअली डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ द इंटर एक्टिविटी, इट विल बी डायनामिक इन नेचर एंड इट विल बी रिस्पॉन्ड टू द यूजर एक्शंस, राइट? एंड आर लेस ऑब्वियसली इट विल बी अ वेरी डिफरेंट मैनर एंड इसेंशियल इन द फील्ड ऑफ द WIMP इन्वायरमेंट. सो एज वी ऑल नो दैट WIMP दैट इज विंडो आइकन पॉइंटर एंड मेनू, इट विल बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वेन एवर एनी एप्लीकेशन यूज बाय द यूजर. सो वॉट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ इंटर एक्टिविटी नाउ? सो इंटर एक्टिविटी इज ऑल्सो क्रूशियल इन डिटरमाइनिंग द फील्ड ऑफ WIMP इन्वायरमेंट. Field of WIMP environment means what? Whenever user will use the application, he will be use the window, he will be use the different icon, different button, toolbar, pointers. So he will use the WIMP environment. So all WIMP system appear to have virtually the same element like windows, icon, menus, pointer, dialog boxes, etc. So whenever user use the application, so at that moment windows play a very important role, different icon is play very important role. What is the role of icon? Is that user will understood what exactly they have to do whenever they are using some icon. Menu, whenever user want to do some task, so what the menu will do, user can just click on the specific list and according to their need the specific task will be performed by the user. So instead of going here and there in the application, whenever user use the menu, it will be very time consuming and all the things will be done by the user very easily. Pointers, you all know that whenever there will be any event occurs, we want to do some event in your application, or you have to provide some hyperlink to the particular application or the text. So according to that, whenever user click on that particular link, so according to that, some action will be performed. So the precise behavior of this element differs both within a single environment. So we can say interactivity is nothing but the single environment, and all the tasks will be performed very initially, or we can say very easily or and user friendly. Then looking at an interface, it is a simple to concentrate on the visually different part, but the dynamic, the way they respond to a user action are less obvious. So what is the dynamic in a nature? Whenever there will be a complication in your particular application, there will be a difficulties. It means what? There will be a number of pages and number of links you can provide to your particular pages. So according to that, whenever interface is applied, or we can say interactivity will be applied, so the action are less obvious. It is usually not used at a granular level of a detail and purposely ignore the semantic level of an interface. So it will in an interactivity, the semantic level of an interface will be applied. So user must interact with the visualization in a real time, altering parameters and looking the effects. So whenever the visualization, real time visualization will be applied. So when you take the example of the 3D, right? Three-dimensional view. So what is the difference between normal and the three-dimensional view? So user can interact with the particular graphics very easily. They look like very enthusiastic and very realistic in a nature. So interactivity will play the very important role and the looking and the effect of that particular object. Then interactivity is essential in determining the feel of an WIMP environment. In previous computer system, the sequence of interaction was mainly determined by the machine. So whenever you are go for the previous era, so you might be understood that in a previous computer system there will be a sequence of interaction. right? So there will be a sequence, and step by step the action will be performed. So it took the very large number of time. Now the application will not permit you something else until the dialog box has been accomplished or cancelled. So whenever you are using the dialog boxes and you have to accomplish or cancel something, so at that moment it will be not permitted. So particularly annoying example is when the dialog box asks a question. So perhaps only for a confirmation of an action. So what kind of action user might be performed? So the you have to confirmation of an action, right? But the information you want to answer is hidden by the dialog box. One must minimize the use of preemptive component, permitting the user full flexibility. So user has the flexibility. What action the user want to perform, what event the user want to perform, what kind of component they might be used whenever using the specific task. So the capability to detect and correct is vital both at the small scale of the button press. So whenever any event occur, whenever user use any button or press any button, so what kind of particular action will be performed? So it will be done by the help of interactivity. Then we aware about the different behavior of pull down or fall down menus. So you all use the application where user many time use the pull down and the fall down menus. So it will be helped very easily by the user. So interactivity is also critical in dealing with the mistakes. The other way to deal with mistake is to take sure that the user or the system is able to tell when mistake have occurred. So as we will discuss, we all know that whenever the user will mistake somehow, right? So user will need to recall many time, right? So instead of recalling everything, why should we are not providing user the interactivity is the way where the less mistakes will be happen. So it will be very easily understood by the user whenever they are using the application. If user can notice error, then they can correct them. So whenever user will use any kind of application, you are provided some system where the particular error will be noticed. And if the error will be not so difficult, so user can easily correct that particular user. So interactivity is the process where it will be very easily happen. Then we have been consider the interaction between a user and a system and how this is exaggregated by interface design. So as we all know that whenever the particular interaction happen, it get happen between the user and the system, right? So you take the example of refrigerator, you take the example of washing machine, you take the example of all the appliances also. When there will be a particular interaction will be happen, whenever there will be a remote or button, there will be applied by the particular interactivity. So this interaction does not happen within a vacuum. We have already noted some of the physical aspect of the environment that can directly affect the quality of the interaction. So in a previous lecture, you understood that what is the role of hand gesture and voice recognition. So there will be a part where the particular interface will be applied, and according to that the interaction will be done. So this is the part of context in which the interaction take place. And still imagine a single user operating a single albeit complex machine in realism. User work within a wider and organizational context. This provide a wider context of the interaction. So whenever we are taking the example of realistic approach, so we will take the example of gaming. There will be a virtual environment will be created towards the user. So according to that, he will be interact with the system, right? So all WIMP system appear to have virtually the same element, So whenever we are creating the virtual environment, we need windows, icons, menus, pointer, dialog boxes, and button. So these are the very important aspect in the interactivity concept. Then the precise behavior of this element differs both within a single environment and between the environment. So in the environment, whenever we are taking the virtual reality kind of application, there will be a need of actual feel what the exact happen in the we can say in a field. So at that moment, interactivity will be very important. So we take the example over here, the different behavior of pull down and pull up menu, these look the same, but fall down menus are more easily invoked by accident, and not surprisingly, the windowing environment that use them have largely fallen into insurability. So at that moment, whenever we are taking the example of this different behavior of the pull down and the fall down menus. So whenever we are using the fall down menus, it having the different approach, and pull down menu, it having the different approach and different look. The major example of this is model dialog boxes. Whenever you are using any kind of application, you might be know that what is the model dialog boxes. So it is often the case that when a dialog appear, the request will not permit you to do anything. So whenever you are using the model dialog box and you want some permission, so it will not you want to request some something, so it is not permit you to do anything else until the dialog box has been completed or cancelled. So whenever you are cancelling something and completed something, then it will permit you to do the or cancel the particular task. In some cases, this may simply block the application, but now we can achieve the task in other application. And principally annoying example is when the dialog box asks a question for confirmation of an action, but the information you need to answer is hidden by the dialog box. So whenever the confirmation will give towards the user with the cancel or the completion of the task, so there will be a need to answer the hidden. So that answer will be hidden in a nature. Then context of interaction. So we have been taken into account the interaction between user and a system, and how this is aggregated by interface design. So this interaction does not happen within a void. We have already famous some of the physical factor in the environment that can directly engage the quality of the interaction. So we know that the different physical factors in the environment, so they can directly engage the quality of the interaction. So to whom we can say the quality of the interaction? When there will be a user friendly approach between the machine and the user, so he can interact very easily. So user didn't get hesitated what action they might be perform or what the next task they have to perform. So context of interaction is very important at that moment. So interaction affected by the social and the organizational context, right? So interaction will be affected with the social and the organizational context. So organizational context having the different approach and the part, and social is having the different approach and the part. So the other people, what about the other people? The people who are not the technical person. So desire to impress and the competition, fear and the failure. So they are hesitated to interact with the particular machine. So it happen whenever they are new to that particular using that particular application. So what is the motivation? So fear, then ambitions, self-satisfaction, allegiance is the kind of thing when the motivation will take place. So self-satisfaction means what? Whenever the user will use that particular application, he realizes that he satisfies that the particular application is very user friendly and they can use very fairly that particular application. So we take the help of motivation also. Then inadequate system. So it causes the frustration and lack of motivation. So inadequate systems happen whenever there will be a lack of motivation and there will be a frustration amongst the particular user. So this is fraction of the context in which the interaction takes place, but this still visualizes a single user operating system, right? So the attention of the other people in a work environment affect the performance of the worker in any task. So whenever we are whenever the particular worker will use the particular task or they are might performing any task, so it will be take we can say that the affect on that particular task in the work environment. In the case of competition, increase the performance at least for the noon task. Then what the particular noon task, the particular performance to increase whenever the task will be understood by the worker very easily, what they have to perform. So according to that, the performance get increases. So similarly, the desire to impress the management and the superior improve the performance on these tasks. So whenever the task will be done by the particular worker very easily, they can understand very easily, so the management get impressed on that. In order to perform well, user must be motivated. There are a number of possible sources of motivation as well as those we have already mentioned, including fear, allegiance, ambition, and the self-satisfaction. Whenever we are providing such a thing to the user or the worker, so the motivation get placed and automatically they are user friendly with that particular application, or we can say the task whenever they are performing. The last of this is influenced by the user perception of the quality of the work done, which leads to job satisfaction. If a system make it difficult for the user to perform necessary tasks, to use the user, job satisfaction and consequently performance will be reduced. When there will be a fear, when there will be a not a job satisfaction, so there will be a performance will be decreases and the organization also and the management also get frustrated how to improve the quality of the particular product. So it is very important that the particular context of the interaction will be take place. Then in HCI usability, and they may use the word effective and efficient. Some may add the satisfaction as well. So whenever we are applying the concept of HCI, so HCI usability, so it will be effective and efficient, but the word of satisfaction of using the particular system, it is very important to add over there. This view of usability seem to stem mainly from the Taylorist tradition of time and motion study. If you can get the worker to pull the levers and turn the knobs in the right order, then you can save 10% of production cost. So whenever we save the time, whenever the particular worker understood the task very easily, whenever the particular context of interaction will apply, HCI usability will be applied over there, and satisfaction concept will be applied to amongst the particular worker, then 10% of production cost will be saved. However, user no longer see themselves as a cogs in the machine. Increasingly, application are focused outside the close work environment. On the home, then shopping, it is not sufficient that people can use the system they must want to use it. So it quite happened that the particular worker or the particular user will didn't understand the concept, right? They are not focused on the application they are using. So it will be very easily whenever we are providing them the satisfaction and the particular working environment, virtual environment very easily. So they quite efficiently use that particular product. So what is the experience? What get the experience will do? So the experience is the we can say the home, the entertainment and the shopping. Whenever the guy who want to go and take or purchase something and go for shopping, so what kind of experience they taken from me? So not enough that people can use the system, they must want to use it. So sometimes the user must want to use that system. But whenever we are applying the satisfaction concept over there and HCI usability concept over there, so they usually understand the concept very easily. So what is the role of shopping? So shopping from the internet allow you to buy the things. So do you go shopping? So the experience, engagement and fun. So designing experience, physical engagement and managing values. So this is the three aspect whenever user will use the particular shopping or anything like that. So the role of context of interaction will be happen in the experience, what experience the user get, and the engagement whenever the particular user will or the particular customer will engaging do the specific task, and what kind of fun they get whenever they are using the particular concept. So designing experience, physical engagement and managing value are very important in the context of interaction. Then experience from shopping. So go to the stores, feel the clothes or the goods being with friends. Go shop and never intend to spend money or buying anything. So whenever you get the experience of the shopping, so it will be very important that you have just feel that what kind of the cloth you have to take, what is the money of that, whenever you are very easily interact with the friends, and whatever the cloth you want to take, you take it very easily, and the whatever the environment over there, it will be very easier for you to purchase something. So shopping is not about an efficient financial transactions. So designing experience is the real crackers, we can say. So cheap and the cheerful, then bad joke, then plastic toy, paper hat. So pull and bang. So whenever you are looking that, so you can understood the designing experience. Then virtual crackers, so simple page and the graphics, then bad jokes, web toy, cut out mask and click and bang. So whenever you are looking this diagram, so virtual crackers, so simple page and the graphics will be applied, bad joke, web toy, cut out mask and click and bang. Then how do crackers work? So as you will see, here is the sender, then it will fill in the web form, then receive the particular mail to the receptor, then close crackers page, that will be recipient clicks and crackers open the very slowly that, then open crackers page, it will be joke links, then mask and the web toy. So this is the particular diagram, it will be show that how the crackers works, how the easily task will be performed. Then the crackers experience, so we will see the design experience, that there will be a rear crackers, cheap and the cheerful, then virtual cracker, simple page and graphics will apply. Then second element of that is play, then there will be a real crackers of the plastic toy and the joke. Then virtual cracker, it will be applied the web toy and the joke. Then dressing up, whenever user will go for the shopping. Then what is the real crackers? Paper hat. And the virtual cracker is mask to cut it out. Then experiences affected. Then it will be a shared element, and real crackers of that is offers to another, and virtual cracker is sent by the email or messages. Then co-experiences, pull together, send, sender can't see context until the open by the recipient. So it get happen whenever the any message will be transmitted. So that message will can't disclose to the other. When the particular recipient will be checked that, then the message will be easily understood. Then excitement, it having the real crackers of cultural connotations, and the virtual crackers is recruited expectation. Then hiddenness is the real crackers, they having the content inside, and the virtual cracker is having the first page no content. Then the element of the suspense, there will be a real crackers of pulling crackers, and virtual cracker will be slow page change. And the element of the surprise is whenever the real cracker supply, there will be a bang when it work, and where we, there will be a virtual cracker will apply, that will be a WAV file when it work. So you all know the WAV file. So what is the physical design? So it having the many constraints, that is ergonomics, physical, legal and safety, then context and environment, then aesthetic and the ergonomic. So what is the ergonomics? It will be a minimum button size. Then what is the physical? High voltage switches are big. Then legal and safety, high cooker control, and context of environment is easy to claim. Then aesthetics means must look good. So what kind of the particular graphics you are provided to your user, it must feel very good and look very good. Then economics, and the no cost too much. Whenever you are applying or designing any application, there will be a less cost will be provided to towards the user. Then design trade-off. Design trade-off, it will be constant or contradictory need trade-off within the categories. So example, we are take the safety and the cooker control. So front panel, it will be safer for adult, and rear panel, it will be safer for children. So what is the between categories? In between that categories, so example will be ergonomics versus physical. So we will take the example of mini disc remote. So ergonomics is the control need to be the bigger, then physical, no room will be there, and the solution, multifunction control and reduce functionality. So what is the solution of this in between the categories? So the people in between the categories, we can apply the ergonomics versus physical, and the solution for this multifunction control and reduce the functionality. Then fluidity. So do external physical aspect reflect the logical effect? So logical state revealed in physical state. We can say that example of on off button, right? So inverse action, so inverse effect. So example, we can take narrow button, twist control. So there will be some appliances where there will be a narrow button or the twist control will be applied. So inverse action, so what is the example of that? Yes no button, well sort of joystick, also left side control. So you all know that whenever you are using any game, there will be a joystick. So inverse action will be performed by joystick. And yes no button, you are using the mobile. So it is the best example where you are using the yes no button. So whenever you want to do some task, Here, there will be, as you will see in this diagram, this is the yes button pressed by the user or the no button according to their circumstances. Then spring back control. So in a spring back control, one short button, then joystick and some slider will be applied. Then what is the good? There will be a last selection set. And what is the bad? In that hidden state. So the state which will be not shown by the user. So we will take the example of a mini disk controller. So as you will see in this diagram, there will be a mini disk controller will be there. In this particular system, there will be a series of spring back control, each cycle through some option, then natural inverse back and forward will be there. Then here in this side, we will see there will be a twist for track movement, pull and twist for volume. So whenever user will just roll this thing, so automatically the volume get increases or decreases. Then we will take the example of iPod control. So you all know that you will use the iPod surface over here. So here is the menu. Here will be a rotatory touchpad. Menu item will be selected according to the user will move in a circular direction. Then the volume will be controlled in the form of two direction. Then four predefined the button will be there. There will be menu option and setting. Then next song will be used by clicking over there. Then previous song will be also applied, and the play and pause button will be applied whenever user will require that. Then selection confirm the button. Whenever the specific song user want to listen, he just select the particular confirmation will get and the click on the specific whatever the music he want to listen. Then physical layout. So you all know that this is the layout. As you will see in this diagram, there will be a layout and different button will be provided or panel will be provided in front of the user. So it having the controls. So logical relationship and the spatial grouping will be there. So you all see the AC at your home. So there will be a this type of panel will be provided to the user. Then this is the complaint interaction. So in this interaction, as you will see in this diagram, there will be state evident in the mechanical button. So the button will be applied according to the need of the user. He will just apply it. This is the button where rotatory knobs will be revealed in internal state and can be controlled by both user and the machine. So it will be controlled by the machine automatically also, and user manually control it. So this facility you have to provide to the user. Then managing value. So people use something only if has perceived the value, and value exceeds cost, right? So whenever there will be a value will be added, the cost will be increases. But no, exception example is habit. So what kind of habit? Then value not necessarily personal gain or the money. So weighting of value. So what is the value? It helped me get my work done. It get fun and good for other. That is the role of the value. And what is the cost? It will be download the time and money and learning the effort. Then discounted feature. If economic net present the value, so discount by the I plus rate year to weight. So we will calculate this particular discount or the net present value we can provide the particular user for that particular machine or what kind of appliances it will be. In life, people heavily discount future value and future cost. Whenever there will be a live people, heavily discount we apply or offer will be applied to that particular product, then future value and future cost we have to take place. Then hence resistance to learning, and then need low barriers and high perceives present value. So what is the example of we will take over here? HCI book search. So value for people who have the book help you to look up thing. chapter and the page number. So this particular book is having the particular value whenever the user will search that. So value for those who don't sort of online mini encyclopedia full paragraph of context, but also say by me. So we can say like this. So according to that, user will be take your particular product whenever they are like it. So in this way, we will see the concept of interactivity. So interactivity is very important.